Trying the new berry flavored Frosties real quick from Wendy's. And just got done with VBS. So we That's strange. It's like a fruity ice cream. Usually I would expect that kind of flavor from like some sherbet or something. With the milk and the berries, it's very sweet and a very unique flavor profile with the two. Maybe a 5.5. Not terrible, but not the greatest.
It's definitely different. It has, I guess you could say, that imitation berry. I don't know if it's real or red or fresh or not, but I'd say probably about a 4.
I was trying the Wendy's Triple Berry Frosties for the first time. Like, subscribe, comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.